Yo, what's good, guys? It's your boy Fretting from Fretting.com. I'm on a mission to educate musicians all across the globe on creating professional audio that they've always dreamed of. Now, I do this through online coaching and video tutorials, and I'm a professional producer, rapper, and singer. So in this video today, I'm going to show you how to get the same sound as Drake on In My Feelings, popular song right now, number one trending song on YouTube. So I'm going to show you exactly how to get the same sound that he has. I've recorded the chorus for you here, so I'm going to show you the before and after. I've applied the settings and the sounds and the VSTs and stuff, the equalizers, to get the same sound so that you can sound exactly like Drake on that record as well. So here's the before.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you'll never ever leave from beside me, cause I want you and I need you and I'm down for you always. KB, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you'll never ever leave from beside me, cause I want you and I need you and I'm down for you always.
So how's that sound? It sounds pretty dry. It sounds pretty unenthusiastic, a bit flat. Not much going on. It's not giving you too much feeling. And to be fair, that's how 80% of new upcoming artists will sound like that on their song, which is a half effort performance when you compare it to what's on the radio today. It's not really good enough. So what I decided, this is how I used to sound. I've been in the game 15 years now. I've had the luxury and the privilege of working with Marcus Houston, G-Unit. I've worked with a lot of people in the industry, UK to the US. And I've had the luxury of sitting down in recording studios and learning and seeing the effects that have been applied in the sessions and then going back home and applying them to my own sessions. I'm not an engineer. I'm not a professional engineer. I didn't go to uni. I'm just a producer, rapper, and singer that has over 15 years crafted and created these tools that I now apply to my own songs, and I'm now sharing them with you guys, because I ended up giving out my presets, you know, just to help a couple local rappers and producers and stuff, and they ended up loving it and they wanted to buy a whole batch from me. So I said, you know what, why am I keeping it all to myself? Why don't I share it with the world? So I'm not going to keep you too long in this video. I'm going to show you the after effect of adding this the OVO Soul preset. So if I go ahead and drag this down and then I apply my OVO Soul, I go ahead and apply my OVO Soul preset to the vocal, you're gonna hear the difference. Let's check it out.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you'll never ever leave from beside me, cause I want you and I need you and I'm down for you always. KB, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you'll never ever leave from beside me, cause I want you and I need you and I'm down for you always.
Can you hear the difference in the sound? It sounds much more open, sounds more atmospheric, it sounds more emotional, it just sounds and feels better. It's got a better feeling. So that's why I designed these channel strip settings for Logic, for you guys just to take your music to the next level. I remember when I started, you know, my music sounded flat, it was rubbish. You know, 15 years later, I've created the perfect sound, you know, which I'm sharing with you guys now. So I'm trying to cut the learning curve. You may not have 15 years to learn how to perfect your sound. So just, you know, just use a cheat code, use my secret sauce and apply it to your songs and voila, you should get there way, way quicker than I had. I wish I had, you know, someone that I could get, you know, VST and channel strip settings from back in the day when I started back in 04. But you know what? Music's changed. So I'm going to go ahead and show you the before and after again.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you'll never ever leave from beside me, cause I want you and I need you and I'm down for you all.
And then the after.
Are you riding? Say you'll never ever leave from beside me, cause I want you and I need you and I'm down for you always. KB, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you'll never ever leave from beside me, cause I want you and I need you and I'm down for you always.
There you have have it. So guys, you can have the exact same sound. You don't have to go to university. You know, you don't have to do all of these big things to learn how to get a quality radio radio sounding sound. So what I've done on this record is I've applied a pitch corrector. I haven't got the time to go through all of the sounds today, but I'm going to show you what you got to load onto your vocals to create the sound and the quality that I've produced as well. You need to use a pitch correction, obviously. You need a compressor. I use two compressors, but one will do. You need a linear EQ. You need a channel EQ, which is there. You need a DSR to cut off the harsh S sounds, those sharp S's. You need a space delay, which is obviously going to give you your effect and your atmospheric. I've also applied a silver verb as well, which is great for just filling it out. And I've also got an ensemble just to make it a bit more smoother, to give it the chorus effect. If you want to apply these settings, go ahead and apply these settings. If you don't want to apply these settings yourself, you can head over to my website, 13.com, and you can simply just download this preset. It's copy and paste. Once you downloaded it, it comes with an instruction guide on how to install it, and then you literally copy and paste this strip onto your Logic strip, and voila. And the good thing about it is all of the sounds all of the sounds that I've used here come with Logic. You know, some other engineers, they will show you how to get a quality sound, but you have to go in and buy different effects. And, you know, some of these effects can cost maybe $200, $500, even $900. You know, who's got that kind of money when you're starting out? Luckily with this, all of the sounds that I've got here come with Logic. So if you have Logic, you're ready and gearing to go to get the quality professional sound that you've always dreamed of. So guys, again, head over to my website, 13.com, and you can download the OVO Soul preset, and you can sound exactly like Drake on In My Feelings. So I hope that helped, guys. If you've got any questions or concerns, drop a comment below, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.